My name is Monika Kalinowska, and I'm working at the Institute of Geophysics, Polish Academy of Sciences, in Hydrology and Hydrodynamic Department. Although the coronavirus pandemic significantly disrupted our investigations, some of school were able to continue their observation. And the final outcome is very satisfactory. In case of some schools, it's even beyond our expectations. One of the professors from the Sheffield University was very surprised when during one of our meetings we were showing the results from the photo monitoring, and he was surprised that they were taken by the pupils from the primary school. Of course, the final outcome and final results were very diverse, but actually not really dependent on the pupil's age, but rather on their involvement and, let's say, determination. And it is worth mentioning that some of the results from photo monitoring conducted by children was used by us as a preliminary results described in the scientific proposal submitted to get the fundings for the further investigations.
I'm Joanna Ropka, teacher from Poland. I work in small Skonie Saliny, the village close to Krakow. As for difficulties, I can name two problems: transport and safety. However, it concerns especially project that carried out outside school somewhere in nature. In our project, my students and I had to make a regular observation of the river. This river is about 5 kilometers away from our school, so it's too far to go there by foot, but less than 5 minutes by car. We could go there only during nice weather, so I had to decide about our trip in the last minutes, what caused a huge problem with transport. My second problem was ensuring adequate security. Our research was made on the riverbank, but also on the bridge or under the bridge. It requires to keep an eye on a few teenagers in a few places at the same time. Definitely, the second teacher is very helpful. Moreover, to measure the river depth, someone had to go into the water. In the case of our project, the river was small and shallow. Everyone can enter into it, even in rain boots. But my student's parents had to approve it. Additionally, according to rules in my country, it was not obvious whether or not we need a lifeguard.